removing wisdom teeth or any other tooth cause bone loss?
The answer is yes. To removing a tooth, can it cause bone loss? Yes, it will cause bone loss, particularly the way the tooth is removed. As a surgeon, as a periodontist, this is what we do all day long, and we remove the teeth very, very carefully, as if the tooth removal does not damage the bone at all. But if the tooth removal is not done correctly, then it may end up causing some damage to the bone, which will create bone loss. And not only that, after removing the tooth, no matter who does it, whether you're a dentist or a specialist or me or somebody else, over a period of time, because there is no tooth there and there is no function of that tooth in that bone, so you will end up having bone loss. So you will end up having bone loss no matter whether the tooth is removed carefully or not. And also, to answer the second part of the question, can removing the wisdom teeth cause bone loss also? Yes, because it is a site where you had the tooth, so that will end up causing some bone loss also. Mm-hmm. But the good thing is the wisdom teeth, they have a memory in them, so they don't lose as much of a bone as the other teeth do. So eventually, because it is a back tooth and you're on the wisdom teeth side, you are not going to replace that wisdom tooth at all. Even if you end up losing some bone, you don't have to worry about it. Whereas on the other teeth, you are more concerned because that tooth will need to be replaced to keep the other teeth intact. So you want to make sure that there is no bone loss on the side. So the bottom line is, yes, tooth removal will cause bone loss.